On the second day of Christmas, the Father said to me, use candles safely.